Okay, Acoustic Bliss. Let's go drinking. When these shoes were new, it was how do you do? It was whiskey and telling your tale. When my shirt was clean, I was there to be seen. I had clear eyes and my sight never failed. And all of my brothers that I've met on the way, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, and take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight. Now bluebells and matches and stains on the table, and the sweet smell of the luscious woodbine. Well, Mr. McEwen, you will be my ruin, I said, but I don't really mind. And all of my brothers that I've met on the way, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, and take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight. Well, they're still shining through all those stains on the table. Left is heavy and the other is light. Well, if it's left up to you, girl, I know what you'll do. You'll take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight. And all of my brothers that I've met on the way, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, and take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight.
Thank you. Welcome. Welcome to Acoustic Bliss, everybody. That was Peter. Peter on his squeeze box. Pete Squeeze Box. So thank him very much. What a great start to the evening. Slightly festive feel. Thank you very much. So we've also, it's like moving the furniture. That's Brian on his thing. The washboard and thing. All right, so we've got glasses here. JP on the guitar and Steve bass on the bass. So thank you very much. It's open mic. If you're in and you've not been in before and you want to play, I'm looking around, please do come and ask because there's always, we can always squeeze a wee one in. There is no running order. We just find whoever turns up to play, we kind of squeeze them in. I see Ken's in. So next we're going to get Stevie. Oh! He's been away. We haven't seen him for a wee while, and he's back. Oh, you're going on the storm. Right, right. So if you haven't been in before, Acoustic Bliss is an open mic. We've been running it for nearly 10 years now. And we've been here at the Twa Dogs for just over a year. And we live stream to the internet. So we have two cameras in the bar. There's one above your head over there. Oh, right, no, but there's two. There's two and one. There's one up there. There's one over here. And then there's Moira Cam. This is Moira Cam. She is a wandering, roving camera. She just is a wandering, roving camera. And you need to know that the camera is mostly pointing at the stage. Occasionally we do a sweep. But we are broadcasting live to the internet, which means that people anywhere in the world can tune in. Last week we had Kelso from Portugal. Meg in Canada was watching, if you're watching again. And where else? We had people in hospital. I hope you're better. Who was that? What was her name? Karen, I think. So we've no idea who's going to tune in, but we've also no idea who's going to turn up to play. People are quite good at saying no to me, but they can only say no for so long, Kevin. That's fine. You can look wherever you like, but there's only no for so long. And so I was really glad that we got Pete up before Peter with his squeeze box, because that's taken a year. Anyway, am I going mad or is it quite loud in here tonight? Right, so you've got to be loud. Now, the beauty, the wonderful thing about open mic is that everybody turns up, the people come and they give us their music for nothing. And we welcome all styles, all ages. There's absolutely no holes barred here. And I genuinely don't know exactly what's going to happen tonight. But we always have a good night and we welcome everybody. And the good thing about open mic is if there's something on that you don't like, then wait 10 minutes and something else will happen. Right. Now, so let me introduce Stevie. Now, I started calling him Nick when he first came. And I wrote down Nick on my pad and then I put / Stevie just to cover myself. So this is Stevie and he's going to play some tunes. Stevie. Thank you. That's good. Proper audience.
Hello, hello, everybody. Thank you, Carol. Such a bore, so self-aware, so full of it, so indecisive, so adamant, I'm contemplating sin. about thinking it's overrated. Just get another drink in. Watch me come undone. They're selling razor blades and mirrors in the street. I pray that when I'm coming down, you'll be asleep. If I ever hurt you, your revenge will be so sweet. Because I'm scum, but I'm your song. I come undone. I come undone. So rock and roll, so corporate suit. So damn ugly, so damn cute. So well trained, so animal. So need your love, so sad them all. I'm not scared of dying, I just don't want to. If I stop lying, I just disappoint you. I come undone. They're selling razor blades and mirrors in the street. I pray that when I'm coming down, you'll be asleep. If I ever hurt you, your revenge will be so sweet. Because I'm scum and I'm your son. I come undone. Another ballad makes it on a Wednesday, sell it on a Thursday by yacht. But Saturday is a love song, a love song. Do another interview and sell a bunch of lies, talk about celebrities that I despise and sing love songs. We sing love songs so sincere. Hey, hey, hey. Come on down, they're selling razor blades and mirrors in the street. I pray that when I'm coming down, you'll be asleep, yeah. I'm a young pretender and my throne's a broken seed. I come on down, I am scum. Love your song.
Yes, thank you. Thanks for your kindness.
It was only a smile. My heart, it just went wild. I wasn't expecting that. Just a delicate kiss anyone could have missed. I wasn't expecting that. Did I misread the sign? My heart went into mine. I wasn't expecting that. Thought you were just passing through. And if I forget the nerve to ask, what did I get right to deserve somebody like you? It was only a word, it was almost misheard. I wasn't expecting that. Though we went without fear, a month turned into a year. And I wasn't expecting that. I thought love wasn't meant to last. I thought you were just passing through. And if I ever get the nerve to ask, what did I get right to deserve somebody like you? Of the sweetest smile. We were married in spring. You know I wouldn't change a thing without that innocent kiss. What a life I'd have missed. If you not took a chance on a little romance when I wasn't expecting that. Three kids up and gone, and I wasn't expecting that. Then the nurses, they came, said it's come back again, and I wasn't expecting that. Then you closed your eyes, you took my heart by surprise, and I wasn't expecting that.
Thank you. It's Mr. Duffy about.
Thank you.
Take this badge from me, 'cause I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark to see. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Mama put those guns in the ground, 'cause I can't shoot them anymore. Cold black cloud is coming down. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Yeah. Like I'm knocking, knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Yeah, I'm knocking, knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. I'm knocking.
That was Stevie, everybody. Here he goes. Give him another round of applause.
Thank you.
He's always nervous when he comes up. Now, those of you that have just arrived and just joined us and you're thinking, what the hell's going on? This is open mic night. Now, you all said no to me when you came in, but I bet there's a singer or a player somewhere amongst you. And if there is, right, just know that your friends will tell me and you will be playing or singing before the evening's through, I'm sure. Also, what you should know is that we are streaming live to the internet. We have two cameras pointing at the stage, but we stream live. So if you want to say hello to someone far away, please grab me because you're more than welcome. So now, Duffy, come on. Right, this man, nobody, actually everybody at home, Anita, if you're watching in Germany, and anybody that knows Duffy, Meg, you're another one, Duffy has been saying no to me. He's actually tried not to play. And tonight I am not taking no for an answer because it's a long time since we had Duffy play just himself. He's always in the background. He's such a... Stevie, he wants you with him. He's such a shrinking violet, is our Duff, right? And he doesn't like to make too much noise. So this is Mr. Duffy. Mr. John Duffy of Duffy's Gypsy Band fame, and also he plays with Simon Atkinson and the Foundryman's Apprentice, and he's been playing with the Wild Horse Band, haven't you? Wild Willy Horse, or, well, you did. And but when he's not doing any of that, he just plays himself, and we're delighted to have him. Steve's just getting his cup of tea. Duffy needs you. Now, whilst Duffy's tuning, can I just tell everybody in the bar that, do you know that a week today it's Christmas Eve? I cannot believe it. But because it's Thursday, we're in here. So we're in here Christmas Eve. We have a bar extension till 2 o'clock. So we'll, unless it all goes weird at the end, we'll be broadcasting till two. And Hogmanay, we're also in here. And we've got Acoustic Bliss up to the bells. We've got the fabulous Duffy Gibbons. If you haven't seen them, you'll love them. But we'll be rounding off our Hogmanay evening with a blues, Pally Gap, Hendrix kind of jam thing. It's going to be loud. We're allowing a band with an electric to take over at the end of Acoustic Bliss because it's Hogmanay and we're going to see the new in. We've also got songwriter sessions and we might need to buy a new mic stand, I think. Okay, casualty, first casualty of the night. So I don't know if you heard me, but we're in here on Christmas Eve. We've got the fantastic, the most beautiful voice of Jaylen Hay. She's going to do our songwriter session. And then obviously whoever else turns up. But on Hogmanay, we've got a bit of a, we're going to round the night off in style with a blues, Jimi Hendrix blues jam thing. It's always entertaining in here and marvellously varied, as Steve would say. Mike for Duffy.
One, two. Oh, we're there.
Now, there were some sound engineers in there. If you're watching at home, those of you that have just left, I have to apologise because, obviously, this is not like normal gigs.
Sofa, babe, played against the wall. My needle's gone rusty, but just can't play no more. Crying on, baby, don't you wanna go back to Atlanta, California, sweet home Chicago. Well, one and one is two, and two just four. See you next time, baby, I'll be rapping on your door. Crying on, baby, don't you want to go back to that sweet home place, sweet home Chicago. California, baby, got my guitar in my hand. When I return again, I'm gonna pray that you ain't mine. Crying on, baby, don't you want to go back to that sweet home place, sweet home Chicago. Crying on, Baby, don't you want to go? Crying on. Baby, don't you want to go? Back to that sweet home place, sweet home Chicago. I went down to the St. James Infirmary. I saw my baby there, dressed out on a long white table, so sweet and cold and fair. On my left stood Joe McKennedy. His eyes were bloodshot red. He turned to the crowd around him. These are the words he said. Let her go, let her go, God bless her. Wherever she may be, she may search this world wide over, never find a guy as sweet as me. When I die, please burn me in my long time states and hand. Put a gold piece onto my forewatch so the camera will know I passed that man. I want six black horses to be my pallbearers, six pretty women to sing me a song. Put a jazz band on my hearse wagon to race and as we roll along. I've got the keys to the highway. Feel, Lord, I'm bound to go. I'm gonna leave here running custom, walking smudge to the store. I'm going back across the border. Oh, honey, where I better know. You ain't seen nothing yet, you see. Good man on the way from home. Oh, shoot the moon, keep on shining. Way up in the sky above, I'll go back across the border, going back to the one that I love. I woke up this morning, I put on my walking shoes. I'm gonna walk this whole highway till I get rid of most of all my blues. Bloody woman, so hard to find. I've still got you on my mind. Oh, come back, baby. Let's talk it over one more time. I've got the keys to the highway. Feel the Lord, I'm bound to go. I'm gonna leave here running fast as wild can. Leave here running fast as wild can. Leave here running fast as walking's much too slow.
So that was Mr. John Duffy and the amazing Steve McCann, who runs the early session in here. Brilliant. And see, the things you have to do to make people play, it's always worth it, isn't it? I'm working on a couple of people in the bar at the moment. They know who they are. Oh, but I can see someone down the end of the bar. Hello. And I can see someone coming in. Hello. I don't feel remotely Christmassy yet, but maybe it will happen next week. Oh, Moira Cam. Do you know there's a camera? There's a camera on there. So if you went a bit wobbly then, that was Fulton. And he doesn't drink. So give us just a couple of minutes. In fact, Mark, could we play our Christmas video whilst we get this? Can we? Yes. So what we're going to do is, because it's, as you can see, it's mushrooming. It will take us a couple of minutes to get these guys set up. So if you're watching at home, we're going to play you a video. It's a Christmas song by the Black Doves. Or Black Doves, it's fantastic. Falling on Your Ass for Christmas, I think that's what it's called. It's my favourite Is it Falling on Your Ass for Christmas? It's my favourite Christmas song of all time. And we're going to play it. Now, you will be able to see it in the bar, but you won't be able to hear it, unfortunately, because we haven't got a wire long enough to do that. And then we'll set the band up and we'll be back in the room. So please don't fall on your ass this Christmas, but enjoy this. Black Doves playing tonight for Palestine, and we'll roll it, roll
it. You're all alone and soon you'll die. You're getting old, life's passed you by. Outside the snow is going down. Inside the snow is going on. To phone you, nobody wants to know you anymore. 'Cause you're drunk and you take too many drugs, and now you're taking them all alone.
Hello, 1, 2. You sat right in front of me, Jim Law. The thing's only nervous enough without sitting looking at you.
Well, going down that road feeling bad. Going down that road feeling bad. Going down that road feeling bad. Yeah, honey, all I've been treated is a win. Well, fed me on cornbread and peas. Oh, fed me on cornbread and peas. They fed me on cornbread and peas. Yeah, honey, all I've been treated is a win. $2 shoes don't kill my feet. Oh, $2 shoes don't kill my feet.
yeah, honey. Don't like being treated this way. Oh, now going down that road feeling bad. Yeah, going down that road feeling bad. Yeah, going down that road feeling bad, yeah, honey. Don't like being treated this way. Valley on my knees, I'm down in this valley on my knees, yeah, down in this valley on my knees, yeah, honey, don't I be treated this way, oh, now, going down that road feeling bad, going down that road feeling bad, yeah, going down that road feeling bad, yeah, honey. I've been treated in the way gone on. Suits my clothes. I'm going where the weather suits my clothes. Yeah, going where the weather suits my clothes. Yeah, honey. Don't like being treated this way. Well, going down that road feeling bad. I'm going down that road feeling bad. Yeah, going down that road feeling bad. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
cracks in my molded belt buckle until I change my mind. Keep drinking my molded milk, mama, until I change my mind. I'm gonna keep drinking my milk, mama, until I get it mine. Turning, there must be spooks around my bed. Well, now my doorknob keeps a turning. Must be spooks around my bed. Well, keeping some living milk, mama, until I. How could it be you could arrest everybody but cruel Stagger Lee? Well, he's a bad man, Stagger Lee. Well, Billy Delight, don't Stagger Lee, please don't take my life. I got two little kids and a darling loving wife. Well, he's a bad man, Stagger Lee. Kids and your darling loving wife. Well, you done stole my steady hand. Come back to take your life. Well, he's a bad man, cruel Stagger Lee. Well, last time I saw Billy Delight, he was lying down on the floor. He's a bad man, Stagger Lee. Well, one, two, now, Stagger Lee did through. Well, Judge said, let's hang on 40 kills of a horse. Well, he's a bad, bad man, Stagger Lee.
walk me home, the old flag, see them die, be the flag man, stagger me. Well, police officer, how could it be? You arrest everybody, but cruel stagger me. Well, he's a mad man, stagger me. He's a bad, bad man, stagger me.
Thank you.
Okay, we were a request for We're Downtown. Cheerio. This is quite a happy song, isn't it? You know? It's about somebody getting in jail.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's only haze, it's not smoke, all right? It's hypoallergenic, non-allergic, non-smoky haze, all right? If you're coughing, it's psychosomatic. Or so I'm informed, anyway, reliably. Because we're not allowed to smoke. Smoke doesn't exist anymore. Although if our smoke machine ever breaks down, we'll just get Megan up with a selection of vapes and we'll make our own, won't we? It will smell nice as well, won't it? What have we got tonight? Rainbow milkshake, that's your favourite at the moment. Right, so anyway, that was Ian Newlands, that was Brian, that was Duffy, wasn't it? Duffy and Fulton Beaton at the front. Thank you very much. So we're moving on now. Now, actually, I put on the internet tonight. Oh, firstly, Sandy McFadden. Hello. Can you all say hello to Sandy? Hello, Sandy. Why are you in Kilwinning? That's my question. We're shaking our heads here. Because really, you should be here, shouldn't you? Shouldn't he? But hello to him. Graham Taylor up in Aberdeen. Hello to you. Anita Eris, if you're watching, we've got people in from Germany tonight. I'm working on them. And someone else. Moira keeps giving me lists. So Ken, what I do is I fill in time whilst the artists make their way to the stage. Which means quite often I'm just talking and people are fed up of it. In fact, I'm fed up of it. Do you know, Mark plays it, because it's... We quite like Acoustic Bliss and we play it at home like listen to the radio. We quite like it because it's good, isn't it? And but I quite often go in the workshop and it's me talking and I think, for God's sake, get that bloody woman off. Anyway, Ken. Oh, we need a mic stand. There's a mic there. Anyway, I should also tell you that as well as our lives... What's that? Is that Ken? I think so. As well as our livestream.com thing, which we broadcast with, we've now also got a YouTube channel. We've got Acoustic Bliss YouTube. Now, what we're doing is we are loading the entire night onto the Acoustic Bliss channel, which means that anybody... like Sandy, if you're watching at home, if you want to get back copies of yourself, all you've got to do is download the night onto your computer and then you can edit to your heart's content. So we're trying to make it easy for people to cut themselves out. And we've got some interesting plans for next year. Oh, you're sitting down. Can I get you to move forward a little bit? Just stand up a minute. It's too far back. I think that's the guitar up loud. That's what it is. Anyway, forget that. This is Ken Blair. If you're a regular watcher, you'll know. And I put on my Facebook post tonight, it's like this is the quiet before the Christmas storm, isn't it? This is the quiet. So, if you thought it was quiet, I said always expect the unexpected. That's what Ken Blair's job is.
Come on, come home early. Come on big when you're feeling strong. You come on sweet, then you come home curly. Sometimes you don't don't come home at all. So what in the world has come over you? What in heaven's name have I done? You're beating speed of a sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. Well, I got a heart that burns with a fever. I got a roomy and a restless mind. How can love that lasts forever left so damn far behind? What in the world has come over you? What in heaven's name have I done? You beat the speed of a sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. Dreadful sorrow crossed that evil line before. How can you talk about tomorrow when you got no words to say? What in the world has come over you? What in heaven's name have I done? You're beating the speed of a sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run.
That's the way.
Come on, lad.
Come on, lad. Ew.
The only chords I know, man. Can't be replaced. That every distance is not near. But I remember every face of every man that said me here. See my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, anyway. Now I shall be released. Yonder stands a man in this lonely place, man who swears he's not to blame. All day long I hear him cry so loud, screaming out he was framed. See my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, anyway now, I shall be released. See my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, anyway now, I shall be. Special request for Duffy.
John Lennon.
We're all happy workers down at the abattoir. Shoveling entrails into buckets of shanks. Yeah, we're all happy workers down at the abattoir. Oh, how I love to be there at night. Well, it's drunk. The humane killer into the animal's neck to see him squirm, and there gives me a sexual thrill. And when I see him rising there all covered in blood, I get the urge to fuck. I think I might. 'Cause we're all happy workers down at the abattoir, shoveling and drilling into buckets of shite. Yeah, we're all happy workers down at the abattoir. Oh, how I love to be there at night.
Like fields and daisies and little birds.
workers sing up down at the abattoir. Shoveling and drills into buckets of shite. Come on, louder! We're all happy workers down at the abattoir. Oh, how I love to be there at night. Well, shove the two main killer into the animal's neck to see him squirm in there. Gives me a sexual thrill. And when I see him writhing there, all covered in blood, I get the urge to fuck him. I think I might. Cause we're all happy workers. Sing up down at the abattoir. Shoveling and drilling
into buckets of shite.
We're all happy workers
down at the abattoir.
Oh, how I love to be there at night.
Just dedicate that to David Cameron and his fondness for dead animals, allegedly.
Well, the beautiful Ken Blair, bringing a ray of sunshine into our lives. Thank you, Ken. And of course, Steve McCann, who we've worked like a dog, right? You can get some time off now.
Gary's right down at the end.
Anyway, somebody's waving. Oh, you're not waving at me. But I'll wave back. Hello, hi, do you play? I'll be down. Right, so our next act, he disappeared for a little while and I didn't know where he was, but he's not been well. And now he's back. So I'm very, very glad to have him. This is Oliver, everybody. That's right, isn't it? I had a little panic then. Whilst I was saying your name, I had a panic. That's how it's got with my memory. This is Oliver. And, it's done, isn't it? I'm coming round with my book, all right? Because we've still got people. I know that there's people waiting. If you've just arrived, welcome. This is Acoustic Bliss. It's open mic night. If you're at the back and you've just arrived and you play or sing, I'm coming for you. Oh, thank you. I like a bit of pointing. Good, I'll be down in a minute. So, Oliver, everybody.
Hello.
It's a fine man and blonde's so fun, but when it comes to getting a dirty job done, I'll take a red-headed woman, a red-headed woman. It takes a red-headed woman to get that dirty job done. Well, listen up, stud, your life's been a wasted till you got down on your knees and tasted a red-headed woman, a red-headed woman. It takes a red-headed woman to get a dirty job done. Well, tight skirt, strawberry hair, tell me what you've got, baby, waiting under there. Big green eyes that look like some liquor. See every cheap thing that you ever done. Well, push comes to shove, yeah, and shove comes to push, and I was Moses beneath the burning bush of a red-headed woman. But a red-headed woman, it takes a red-headed woman to get a dirty job done. Well, all you girls out there sure look fine, but I want a red-headed girl beneath this body of mine. You're a red-headed woman, a red-headed woman. It takes a red-headed woman to get a dirty job done. Well, I don't care how many girls you dated, kid, you ain't lived until you've had your tires rotated by a red-headed woman. But a red-headed woman, it takes a red-headed woman to get a dirty job done. Ain't talking about brown hair, ain't talking about black hair, ain't talking about blonde or green with a strap down the middle. I want a redhead, I want a redhead. But only a redhead can make my world turn around. The sweaters, oh, I'm a jungle VIP. But I reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's been bothering me. See, I wanna be a man, could just stroll right into town. Let me be just like them other men, but I'm tired of monkeying around. Oh, looby-doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you do. Yes, it is true, someone like me can learn to be human too. Now don't try and kid me, man, cause I made a deal with you. What I desire is man red fire to make my dream come true. So give me the secret, man, cause come on, clue me what to do. Give me the power to man red flower so I can be like you. And oh, Ooby-Doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you do. Yes, it is true, someone like me can learn to be like someone like you. You can learn to be like someone like me. But I like your mannerisms, it'll be a set of twins, and no one will know where man cub ends and orangutan begins. And when I eat bananas, I won't peel them with my feet, cause I will be a human man and I'll know some etiquette. Oh, Ooby-Doo, I gotta be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you do. You see, it's true. Someone like me can learn to be like someone like you. You can learn to be like someone like me. Oh, I can learn to be like someone like you. Well, I'm the king of the swingers, oh, I'm the jungle VIP. Thank you. I fell into the ring of fire. I fell into the burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and then flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into the burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours beat. I hope for you like a child. Over the fire went wild. Alone so wild, girl, and I fell into the burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and then flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into the burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns. And it burns. The ring of fire.
Thank you very much.
Oliver, I don't even know your last name actually. Methinred. Finbred. Oliver Finbred. Oliver Finbred. That's a name, isn't it? So, round of applause for Oliver Finbred, please. Thank you very much. Now, we've got to move on because, having said it's the calm before the storm, we still have plenty of players. And our next act is not a girl. It's not a girl because she hasn't had enough of that fizzy brown stuff yet. So our next act is a man and another man, two men. Is he? Oh, is he coming back? He won't be long. Right. So can I just tell Pete and Mark that what we've got is we've got Stevie, the other Stevie, who will have to DI, and the beautiful Kenny Tom. Now, those of you watching at home, if this is your first time, then you will have hopefully seen the titles. And Kenny and Stevie are the two guys that play the title song for Acoustic Bliss. I don't know what they're going to play tonight, and if Stevie doesn't come back. Anyway, so what can anybody tell me? What am I supposed to say? We need a guitar lead. Is it plugged into there? Have I mentioned that next week... Do you know, by the way, that next week is Christmas Eve? Do you know that? I'm sorry, but it's true. I know. Now, me and Mark love Christmas because Christmas Day, we sleep, and it's the only time of the year where we're allowed to not answer the phone or answer messages or anything. So we love Christmas week because we just sleep. I barely get dressed. But because Bliss has fallen on two Thursdays and the same as Christmas Eve and Hogmanay, I'm going to have to get dressed at least once because we've got to come out Christmas Eve. Although I suppose I could just not get undressed. Pajama pie. Oh, now, can you imagine that? What if I say, right, Acoustic Bliss is just going to be onesies. Right.
Hello.
A little bit. That's good.
Thank you. I don't know what to play now.
Voice came from the producer.
How many songs are we playing, by the way?
6, 10. I've got 10 over here, I've got 10. Any advance in 10? 10, 10, 10.
10, 11, 11,
11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11,
11, 11, 11, 11, 11,
11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11, 11,
11, 11,
11,
11,
11,
11, 11, 11,
11, 11, 11, 11, 11,
causing chaos as usual.
It's lovely to meet you. This time it's really happened. This time I swear to God. This time I'm rolling over, rolling all the way. If that's what you want, and something tells me we've got it back to front. So I'd like you to know that I'm coming home to roost. I'd like to be with you and see you. I know I'm vacant lover. I know I fucked it up. I know we'd said it's over, but with a little bit of luck, we'll stay together and this time make it work. Gather up the fragments and let's take each other back. Cause the door swings both ways. Come on and pick up the extra slack. So I'd like you to know that I'm coming home to roost. I'd like to be with you and see you. Thank you.
laid eyes on her. She was a fallen angel with a sting in her tail. She told me I believe in visions, had a few in my time. I paid no full attention, but to no avail. She told me, you know you want me, just protect me from harm. Yeah, I could see that she was trouble, too much for one so young. She fixed her eyes upon me, and I gave up the fight. And as she knew that she had got me, she continued on, saying, don't stop caring while I go to get high. Don't stop believing, believing in do or die. Don't give up on me, I'm two steps from home. Don't know why I listened, can't blame just anyone. Dark influence disguises a dream. She had a wicked way to her I just couldn't see through. So I walked over glass for her, I weathered the storm. I couldn't hold the candle to a siren song, singing, don't stop caring while I go to get high. Don't stop believing, believing in do or die. Don't give up on me, I'm two steps from home. Don't know why I listen, can't blame just anyone. We overthrew and under the mill. I guess I could have left at any time, I just didn't have the will. I hadn't come to my senses till she burned us both out. Now my thoughts are still with her, always will, I've no doubt. She said to don't stop caring while I go to get high. Don't stop believing, believing in do or die. Don't give up on me, I'm two steps from home. Don't know why I listen, no, I can't blame just anyone. And don't stop caring while I go to get high. Don't stop believing, believing in do or die. Don't give up on me, I'm two steps from home. Don't know why I listen, can't blame just anyone. No, I can't blame anyone but myself.
Carol, how many more do we have, my lady?
Six, seven, 12. We've had a bidding war in your absence. Two more?
One. Ah.
All right.
Ah, right. Okie doke, boss. Be tuned, Mr. G, be tuned.
Possibly one tune. Cover or original? Said the producer, desperate to get the album.
The gaffer
out.
Has spoken.
Oh, fire, really? I don't know if it'll work.
We've been given a compliment, my son.
You've been given a compliment?
Somebody on Linky Web says we sound sublime.
Well, thank you, Linky Web. Hi, Linky Web. Who said? Sandy! Hey, Sandy! Sandy. Cheers, Sandy.
Cheers, mate. Thank you. Very kind.
No, I'm not doing that. We'll do this. Right. Tried and true. I'm working on it acoustic. I'm working on that acoustic. Right.
To be continued.
Standing on the corner in the rain, you're soaking wet. And it might get brighter, but it's not done raining yet. I don't know what you're thinking, this could be your life of choice. But it shouldn't take a slap in the face, man, just get up and use your voice. And don't stay any longer than you have to. Just get out while the going's good. Don't hang around any longer than you have to. Come on, get on with what's important and tell yourself. show me a free world and I'll show you a dream. Come with me to the real world and I'll show you what I mean. Don't think it ever fall too long before you quit this joint, because life's no sooner here than gone, you might just miss the point. And don't stay any longer than you have to, just get out while the going's good. Don't hang around any longer than you have to, come on, get on with what's important and tell yourself. Whoa. 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 Feel sorry for you because you're stuck in a rut. I know there's nothing more that I could do for you, but just get on your back, stay on your back. Oh, don't stay any longer than you have to, just get out while the going is good. What's important and tell yourself the truth. Tell yourself the truth. Whoa.
One more, she said.
The lady said one more. We can play further tunage. Marvelous.
Yeah, right.
Indeed.
The go-to encore for acoustic blues. Until we get something else.
Ah, indeed.
Probably. Is Bobby still at the bar? Aye, there he is. Bobby, it's for you.
Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. We touched down in the land of the Delta Blues in the middle of the pouring rain. Well, WC Handy, won't you look down over me? Whoa, I've got a first class ticket, but I'm as blue as a boy can be. When I'm walking in Memphis, I'm walking with my feet 10 feet off the bill. Walking in Memphis, and do I really feel the way I feel? Yeah. Saw the ghost of Elvis down on Union Avenue. I followed him up to the gates of Graceland and I watched him walk right through. The security, they did not see him, they just hovered around his tomb. But there's a pretty little thing just waiting for the king down in the jungle room. I was walking in Memphis, I'm walking with my feet 10 feet off the bill. Walking in Memphis, and do I really feel the way I feel? They've got catfish on the table. Oh, yeah, they do. They've got gospel in the air. Hallelujah. Reverend Green, we'll be glad to see you when you're having God a prayer.
says you've got a prayer in Memphis. Now Muriel plays piano every Friday at the Hollywoods, and they brought me down to see her, and she asked me if I would do a little number. And as I sang with all my might, she said, "Tell me, are you a Christian child?" I said, "Man, I am tonight." I was walking in Memphis. I'm walking with my feet 10 feet off the bill. Walking in Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel? I'm walking in Memphis. Walking with my feet 10 feet off the bill. Walking in Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel? Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. We touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot.
I haven't seen Star Dancers, Wars yet.
Thank you very much, Dancers. Wonder Dancers.
Kenny, somebody put up, there was a JPEG that someone put up this afternoon that basically...
Not the whole plot.
I think so. I didn't understand it. No, but I thought that was really out of order, actually, because it's like one glance. Anyway, that was Long Day Living without Ken. So give him another round of applause. Thank you very much. And we had Danson at the back there. So we are in the home straight to the end of our beautiful Calm Before the Storm. Calm Before the Seasonal Storm that I have named Holly has arrived. Actually, this time of year is usually quite annoying for me because my name's Carol. And there's a woman that I order some stuff from who I've met, and her name's Noelle. And at this time of year, we have quite entertaining emails. I don't know if you're watching, Noelle, but there's Noelle and Carol. And anyway, we're not going to do a Christmas thing because that's the thing. Maybe that's why I've got a thing about Christmas. Because still, I mean...
All right, give me a microphone. Jesus Christ. You ever heard so much waffle in all your life? Come on, Carol. Right.
Aha.
Let's get on with it. Who's going first?
Well, there's two of them doing that now.
So we had a bit of a brainwave earlier on because we were trying to think what we're going to play. And this song popped out that I wrote when I was about 18.
What?
And you remember it.
Right, okay, so my next question is...
Carol, you were there.
Where?
When we practiced earlier on. Well, actually, you were in the shower. But you were singing along.
Oh, right. Right, so that counts, does it?
Yeah, that's the one we're doing. But are you going to go first or me?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay. Right.
But that was better than all the other rubbish.
Oh, do you know, and actually, if I tell you that this is what every day is like at my house. Yeah.
So are you going to go slightly first colder. Or I? You go first.
No, what are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Excuse me, Mum, sorry. Right, so Mark is like a, what's it, a random cannonball. I'm singing this to all of yous. I can't buy your love, don't even wanna try. Sometimes the truth won't make you happy, so I'm not gonna lie. Don't ever question if my heart beats only for you. It beats only for you. I know I'm far from perfect, nothing like your entourage. I can't grant you any wishes, I can't promise you the stars. But don't ever question if my heart beats only for you. It beats only for you. And when you've given up, when no matter what you do, it's never good enough. When the thought of what the things could ever get this tough, that's when you feel my kind of love. And when you're crying out, when you fall and you can't pick your happy off the ground, when the friends you thought you had just haven't stuck around, that's when you feel my kind of love. You won't see me at those parties, I guess I'm just no fun. I won't be turning up the radio singing baby you're the one. But don't ever question if my heart beats only for you. It beats only for you. I know sometimes I get angry and I say what I don't mean. I've gotta keep my heart protected, far away from my sleeve. But don't ever question if my heart beats only for you. It beats only for you. And when you've given up, when no matter what you do, it's never good enough. When you never thought that it could ever get this tough, that's when you feel my kind of love. And when you're crying out, when you fall and you can't pick your happy off the ground, when the friends you thought you had just haven't stuck around, that's when you feel my kind of love. And when you've given up, when no matter what you do, it's never good enough, when you never thought that it could ever get this tough, that's when you feel my kind of love. And when you've given up, when you fall and you can't pick your happy off the ground, when the friends you thought you had just haven't stuck around, that's when you feel my kind of love.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. New song. See, where's she gone? Megan. Words. Oh, you're not going home, are you? All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Are you coming Christmas Eve? Are you coming Christmas Eve? Next week, right. Christmas songs next week then. So thank you very much. That's an Emily Sunday song, which is actually, I found that really hard to learn. So now we're going to do something else.
I'm not as pissed off as
I don't know what we're going to do.
Am I on? Am I on, Peter?
All right. Well, I don't know if he can. Yeah. You're on, Mark. Right.
All right, I'm on. I'm literally in the spotlight now. I've picked it up. I wrote this song when I was 18, and I was really pissed off at the time. My backing singer's done a runner.
Okay, Sarah at home. Sarah at home working, right? I don't know whether this is going to cheer you up, but it might entertain you. And this is a song apparently about feeling pissed off.
It's a hit.
So
I'm
here we are.
I'm going to play you one of my hits.
Which one is it? Which one is it, she says. Oh, I know.
It's
but
the one
actually,
I did when you were in the shower.
But do you know what? This isn't really a song about being pissed off.
It's been a while, so we might get the words wrong, but fuck it.
This is a song about being judged. This is a song about being judged by the way you look rather than what you do and what's inside. And we all know, we've all had a bit of that. Well, whatever. So I like this song, by the way. Come on then.
Yeah, if you can explain it to me afterwards, this song. Because I wrote it, but I'm not...
Oh, yada.
I can't work out which bits of it are true. Are you saying that I talk too much?
Yes.
Jesus Christ. That's like the pot calling the kettle black.
By the way, all of the above. that's what we want to do. Oh no, but you, if you don't sing into the mic, they can't hear you.
Sorry, I'm going to sing another one now. Just for that.
Just for that. Just for that. You, Sarah, at home, feeling fed up. Just for that. We're going to build on that. I love this song as well. I just hope we don't mess it up. Hmm?
Angels, they call her out by her name.
Cheers, folks.
Tell you. Do you think Mark dresses up at Santa and gives presents out to children? I should, Coco.
Carol wants me to sing another song.
Bah humbug. Perhaps we should have a vote. Should we get Mark to sing another song? That's democracy for you.
You bastards.
I make that too. Right. So, Sarah, is it easing your pain?
You asked for it.
Or, I thought so. Is it easing your pain? Or are you thinking someone's in more pain than me? Either way.
Don't touch me microphone, or I'm leaving the band.
Actually, can I tell you that it's 20 years since Mark and I started playing together, and this time 20 years...
It's a long story, I'll get a drink.
Well, anyway, nothing's changed, that's all I'm going to say. I imagined it would get better. I imagined in my head that it would get better. Anyway.
With a boogaloo trap, hands in his pockets, he could not lie. With his hands in his pockets, he began to cry. With his hands in his pockets, he lowered his eyes. He said, "Miss, I ought to apologize. I've been falling. Your love, lone song, getting deeper than the deepest dishwashing bowl. Now, brother, get that dirt off your hands. Get darker than a sun chaser, suntan. Hands in his pockets, he could not lie. With his hands in his pockets, he began to cry. With his hands in his pockets, he lowered his eyes. I'm falling down. Ooh, ooh, ooh. With his hands in his pockets, he could not lie. With his hands in his pockets, he began to cry. With his hands in his pockets, he lowered his eyes. He said, "Miss, I ought to down.
Can I go now?
Well, obviously, the rest of our set is Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, All Things Bright and Beautiful. Mark loves these songs.
I've worked off all my angst.
And he's got a very happy, you know, he's got... But we can't do that. There's two. He's past himself now. But maybe next week we'll do all those cheery songs that we know. Hey? Why are you in such a bad mood? Does anybody know why he's in a bad mood? Not enough gin. Is that what it is, for goodness sakes? Stop. Right, stop.
I'll keep it to myself.
No, in that case, we don't want to know. Right. Okay. Thank you very much. So even though this has been was our planned quiet calm before the storm night, we're still going. I'm looking over in the corner. It's no good looking over your shoulder. Go on. Come on. Come on, let's do a... Come on, just squeeze a wee one out. Now, is there anybody down the back of the bar who's thinking, do you know what? I can do better than that. Yeah, don't be daft, come on. Nobody can sing like you, Megan. Well, anyway, I think I've said it once before, but next week it's Christmas Eve. In fact, am I right in thinking this time next week it will be Christmas Day? Yes. How fantastic. And we'll obviously be doing our Christmas songs. We'll be doing a bit of maybe fairy tale next week because we like a bit of that. In fact, we've got an idea for that. Bit of fairy... Carols, fairy tale of New York. Oh yeah, well, it's our standard, but we're gonna try and do it in a different way this year. Ooh. And those of you that sing and whose name I know, I will be messaging you during the week because I've got an idea. Now, Moira said two things, that we should have a theme. One of them was Christmas jumpers. But if we have to wear Christmas jumpers in here and it's as warm as it is in air, I think we will all die. And then Christmas jumpers will be banned forever because a whole pub full of people passed out. And her other suggestion was onesies, which of course will be very cool. No. Well, anyway, I'm not wearing a onesie or a Christmas jumper because I will die of heat exposure. Anyway, this might be our last thing tonight because I don't know who else is in the room. And Mark's that grumpy, I don't think we'll be getting him back up. So I'm gonna move and let this beautiful thing forward.
Traveling a fried out Cumbay on a hippie trail full of zombie. Met a strange lady, she made me nervous. Took me in and gave me breakfast. Do you come from a land down under? He was 6'4" and full of muscle. He said, do you speak my language? Gave me a Vegemite sandwich. And he said, do you come from a land down under? Well, women glow and men plunder. Can you hear, can you hear? jaw and not much to say. He said to the man, are you trying to tell me? He just smiled and come from the land of plenty. Do you come from a land down under?
To the women over there that I can't see, and the people at the back, it's not smoke, don't worry, it's just haze, but the machine has gone a bit awry, sorry, so that's what that is, all right?
It goes a little something like this, money is the key to end the whole, no, poker face. Destiny has a funny way, comes and takes all your cares away. Was gonna leave, now I have to stay. You have taken my cares away. Ooh, is the world still spinning around, spinning around? And I'm gonna make it with you, with you, with you. Carry my, carry my poker face. She has got me like nobody. Carry my poker face. She has got me. me like nobody. Ba 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 poker face, ba ba poker face. Ba 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 poker face, ba poker face. I will love you, kiss or hug you too. Cause I'm bluffing with my muffin, I'm not lying, I'm just starting love the gun and just like chicken a casino. Think before I about to pay you. This promise is promise. Check this hand, cause it's marvelous. If I were a boy, I could understand how it feels to fuck a woman. I swear I'd be a better man. Drink beer with the guys and flirt after girls. Cause if you lose the one you wanted, you're taking her for granted, and everything you had got destroyed. If I were a boy, I'd fuck lots of girls. Yes, I'd lose the one I wanted. I'm taking her for granted, and everything I got destroyed. Pa 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 poker face. She has got me like nobody. Pa 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 poker face. Pa pa poker face. Pa 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 poker face. Pa pa poker face.
It's almost time to finish, but I was just thinking, as I've completely filled the pub with beautifulness to make the beautifulness, it would be a shame to waste it. So I'm thinking, shall we ask Megan to try and squeeze another little one out? Because it would be a terrible shame to waste all the beautifulness. So while she's doing that, I just want to say thank you to everybody. It's been a beautiful night. Hello to Tim Khan in Nottingham. Hello, hello. I hear you've written us a song, so I shall be in touch with you this week. That's Last Orders at the Bar. And we've had a gentle, quiet, but somehow quite delicious evening, haven't we? And we'll be here next week. It's Christmas today, next week, Christmas Eve. We'll see it in. We've got a late extension. And Hogmanay 8 is going to kick, because it's going to kick off. We've got blues going on. We've got Preaching for Money. We've got the fabulous Duffy Gibbons. And then we're going to have some big, massive blues jam at the end. So this is just the calm before Storm Holly arrives and we get cracking for Christmas. So Megan, have you got a song? It doesn't matter, just play something and do your stuff.
Christmas.
Comes the rain again, falling on my head like a memory. Ugly pot.
I can't even think of anything. Give me a song. Quick. I can't even remember it. Oh, quick. Any song. You only need the light when it's burning low. That's a rank chord and you gotta go. Can't think of any songs. Aha.
what's the next chord? To the river vibe. And the boys chase a girl with the girls in their hair, while the chateau medicine way over there, where the songs get louder, each one better than before. A right chord, and you're singing the song, thinking this is a life. When you wake up in the morning, your heads will try to decide, where you gonna go, where you gonna go, where you gonna sleep tonight. Singing the song, thinking this is a lie. When you wake up in the morning and your head was like, where you gonna go, where you gonna go, where you gonna sleep tonight, where you gonna sleep tonight. Just keep going. You're singing the song, thinking this is a life. We come in the morning and you're having sighs. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, where you gonna sleep tonight, where you gonna sleep tonight. Woo! Waiting down the road in your taxi before, and you're waiting outside Jimmy's front door. Nobody's home, nobody's home till four. Well, you're sitting there with nothing to do, talking about Robert Bentley and his Motley Crue. And you're singing a song, singing this is a lie. Wake up in the morning and you're half or twice the size. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, where you gonna sleep tonight, where you gonna sleep tonight. Once I got the chords. Thank you.
See, that's Megan, everybody, and I love her because I don't think she has any idea how good she is and how entertaining she is. She's got no idea. You're brilliant, and we love you. So that's it, everybody. I'm sorry, we're going to finish now. Thank you very much for coming in. Thank you for sharing our lovely night. It's always marvellously varied, as Mr. Steve McCann would say. But we're here every Thursday, live on the internet at livestream.com. And you can watch it back as soon as you get home if you want. And we'll be on YouTube, before we leave the pub, actually. So, next Thursday, it's Christmas, everybody. We need suitable songs, suitable attire, suitable drinks, suitable everything, really, but of your choice. If you want to wear a onesie, that's fine by me, all right? But don't blame me if you dehydrate, that's all I can say. Good night, everybody. Thank you very much. Thank you to all our listeners. Give the audience a round of applause. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Good night.
Yeah, don't forget to come back next Thursday. Did you say that already? Did she say that already?
That is actually exactly what happens all day.
Well, I don't listen to what she says, obviously. All right. Well done, Carol.
Okay, Acoustic Bliss. Let's go drink.
It was whiskey and telling your tale. When my shirt was clean, I was there to be seen. I had clear eyes and my sight never failed. And and all of my brothers that I've met on the way. They were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, and take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight. Now bluebells and matches and stains on the table, and the sweet smell of the luscious woodbine. Well, Mr. McEwen, you will be my ruin, I said, but I don't really mind. And all of my brothers that I've met on the way, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, and take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight. Table left is heavy and the other is light. Well, if it's left up to you, girl, I know what you'll do. You'll take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight. And all of my brothers that I've met on, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, and take me out drinking tonight. Whoa.